I'm back at it like a bad motherfucking habit. Yupper Rudies. This is how NYPD got motherfuckers. NYPD got motherfuckers so scared here in New York City, right? And this been going on since the 90s. And there's always these dudes that act tough in New York City. But when NYPD come around, motherfuckers be like, hold up, put that motherfucking cigarette down. They go motherfucking 12. Motherfuckers be so fucking scared, they put the fucking weed in the motherfucking sock. And be a motherfucking dime bag. Talk about, oh shit, they come motherfucking 5-0. Motherfucking, he not even worrying about you, man. You can tell motherfuckers went through the third degree before behind closed doors. And these be the toughest looking motherfuckers on earth. Talking in that, and when they get stopped by the motherfucking cops, they went from motherfucking DMX to motherfucking Steve Urkel. Talking about, officer, can I help you? Yeah, I smell a couple of fucking marijuana in the air, so we just want to know if that was you.
Sir, I do not smoke. Here's my state ID.
And then when the motherfucking cops walk away, they go back talking to like motherfucking DMX. They come out, bro. How the fuck the cops always want to stop me like this?